I ran into Peggy Kinney, and her daughter, Steffi Kinney, lives here and is very successful in PR. And she said that she would help you to manage your brand.
Steffi Kinney? Ew! Don't you remember in seventh grade when I got ear acne? She was the one who told me I couldn't sit with the cool girls anymore, and she made me sit with the Scrabble Club nerds.
She got you to wash your lobes, didn't she? Her tough love worked.
I can't go.
Why?
Because I forgot, but I'm going to a goth concert.
What the hell is that?
It's just a scary place where scary people congregate, and sometimes they make you pierce your nipples. If that happens, I guess I'll have to wear thick bras the rest of my life to cover up my shameful breast earrings.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to scare me, and it's not going to work this time. Grow up!
Okay, well, I guess I'll go to the goth concert now, and hopefully nothing bad will happen to me.
Hopefully!
Yeah, hopefully I won't have to be forced to get a face tattoo.
Well, make it a pretty one.
I guess if I have a face tattoo, I won't be able to be buried in the same cemetery as Grandma.
That's not true anymore, because we're reformed.
Last chance.
Nope. Not biting.
I love you.
I love you.